Earth Angel.
Yeah.
You'll never know when you'll need an Earth Angel. And Stephanie Payton is exactly that divine intervention little one-year-old Malaya Nelson needed. Malaya needed a liver transplant.
The donor and recipient have to be a compatible blood type. The greatest challenge we face in our field is that there simply aren't enough organs to go around.
Felt like a divine inspiration to look up to see if it was possible to donate a liver. Called Oshner and asked him if I could come in, test if they could do it.
But this wasn't her first organ donation. Stephanie had already donated a kidney through a kidney swap program after she tried to give her kidney to a friend in need.
My kidney went somewhere in Texas. My friend got his kidney.
Her giving heart is what led her to donate again, this time about 25% of her liver for Malaya.
Well, it really wasn't that long where she was on the list.
It gives me as much joy as it does them, I promise. It makes me feel purposeful, worthwhile.
Stephanie says her gesture of giving was just her way of paying it forward.
I came into this world with a full blood transfusion as soon as I was born. So I always, by someone else's grace, I was able to be here too.
Stephanie's friends and family jokingly tease her about the gifts she gives.
And I told my brother, I'm just trying to buy my way into heaven.
She's simply just humbly proving heaven is a place on earth. Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.